I'm Officer Anand Budguzer, and you're watching BPD-TV.
Good afternoon. You're watching BPD-TV. I'm your host, Sergeant Anthony Smith, and this is your daily police update for June 20th, 2012. The suspect you see now is wanted in reference to an armed commercial robbery of a 7-Eleven store, which took place overnight about 4 in the morning. The 7-Eleven is located in the 5400 block of Reisterstown Road in northwest Baltimore. The suspect entered the 7-Eleven armed with a shotgun. The suspect is described as a black male in his 20s, 5'10", 130 pounds. He has a light complexion. Now, he was wearing a white bandana with a skull mask, a black baseball cap with unknown writing. Also, he was wearing a gray hooded jacket, dark jeans, and as you can see, he had a lime green bag with black handles, which he removed the shotgun from. Also, he's been described as having a tattoo in the center of his forehead of a circle with a cross in it. If anyone has information on this robbery or may know the suspect, please call our citywide robbery unit. Their number is 410-366-6341. There's a heat advisory for today issued for Baltimore City. It extends through 8 p.m. Wednesday. The heat index may reach between 100 and 105 degrees, increasing risk for heat-related illness. It is expected to reach a high of 98 degrees today and 100 degrees tomorrow. So please, if you have to be outside, try to take it easy. Drink plenty of fluids, and if you feel that you are being affected by the heat, please call 911 before it's too late. On Monday, June 18th, members of the Violent Crimes Impact Section were hard at work targeting the city's most violent offenders. They executed two search and seizure warrants, one of which was for a vehicle and the other was for a residence in the 1000 block of North Carey Street. This was in reference to an ongoing narcotics investigation in the area of 900 Bennett Place. As a result of the warrants, a fully loaded revolver and a small amount of suspected drugs were located. Now, arrested in reference was an Oren Davis of the 1000 block of Carey Street. Davis is facing weapons and drug charges. So far this year, Baltimore police officers have seized over 850 guns, and between May 20th and June 16th, they've seized 154 guns. Now, police have also made, year-to-date, over 530 arrests related to guns. Yesterday evening at about 6:30 p.m., there was a homicide. Investigators are asking for your help in connection to the shooting death of 18-year-old Tavon Welchel of the 2000 block of South Pulaski Street. Officers were dispatched to the 2100 block of West Pratt Street for reported shooting, and that's where they located the victim suffering from an apparent gunshot wound. Now, detectives urge you to call them at 410-396-2100 if you have any information, or you can call the Metro Crime Stoppers. Their number is 1-866-7-LOCKUP. And if there is a conviction, you may be eligible for a cash reward. Now, homicide also needs your help on another murder that occurred overnight in the 4000 block of Borman Avenue. Around 2 a.m. last night, 36-year-old Louis Womack need the public's assistance, and any information you have can be so vital. So please call them. Again, their numbers, 410-396-2100. Or Metro Crime Stoppers, 1-866-7-LOCKUP. And finally, we have spoken recently about Craigslist robberies, a couple of robberies that occurred recently. Now, these robberies have occurred from people agreeing to meet up and bring large amounts of cash with them. I just want to reiterate some important tips that will help prevent you from becoming a victim. First of all, do some research on the person you're buying from. See if they've sold on Craigslist before. Also, bring a certified check with you made out to the name of the seller. Please don't bring cash. And finally, meet in a public place with known surveillance equipment, like a mall parking lot or a Walmart. You can even meet at a police station. You're welcome to do that. Also, if a seller doesn't agree to these terms, that should be a clear indication to you that maybe you don't want to do business with that person. So please, use some common sense and be safe. Remember to follow us on Twitter, keyword Baltimore Police, for real-time news and updates. Also, make sure you are tuning in to BPD-TV daily on both our website at baltimorepolice.org and nightly at 9 p.m. on TV25, Baltimore's cable channel. For BPD-TV, I'm Sergeant Anthony Smith. Be safe, be cool. See you tomorrow.